नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर टुडेज वीडियो। हियर यू सी सम डायग्राम इज ड्रोन इन दिस पेज। फर्स्ट वन यू सी देयर इज ए बेलोन, देन सेकेंड वन इज व्हाट, इट इज इन्फ्लेटेड, and last one is again it is deflated. So this is that original balloon, original balloon, then this is inflated balloon, and this one is deflated balloon. This is a diagram of a nail. Okay, then color of this nail you see, observe it, what is the color? It is black color, original one. And here you see that color of that nail is now, it is brown. It changes color into brown. You know, iron substance, if you keep it outside in wet condition, a brown color substance is grown around that iron materials. This is called rusting. So due to that rusting, that color of that nail, iron nail, changes into brown. This is one type of change. Now another two diagrams are there. Can you guess it? What it is? It is a matchsticks. So this is that stick, and here it is the match stick, but it is burning stick. You have seen, if it burns completely, after that you will not get that stick, you will get ashes of that stick. So this is a change. So you tell me, what is the differences you have observed among these diagrams? Here you see in that first case, that balloon was inflated and its shape changes. First that shape was, this is that original shape. Now after inflated, its size becomes larger. And again, when it is deflated, it's go back to its original shape. So this is that deflated balloon. Its shape is same to that of original balloon. Nail you see, original was black color, but later it color changes to brown, and that stick, that first one, it is that original match stick, and in that second case this stick is burning. So in all these cases you have seen some changes are there. Similarly, many changes occurs in our daily life around us. You have seen raining from cloud. So in cloud, that water is in the form of solid, you can say. And when it is raining, it is coming as a liquid droplet. Again, you have seen, when we are boiling water, water changes into vapor phase. So this is a change. You have also seen, when we are sowing a seed on soil or in soil, you will find after some days it germinates. This is a change. So there are many changes around us. You have seen your childhood dresses you cannot use now, because it will not fit now. So what happened? Dress become shorter or you become larger? Yes. Dress remains in its same size, but your size increases. So in this chapter, we'll discuss these changes broadly under two types of change: physical changes and chemical changes. So all these changes are broadly classified into two types: physical and chemical changes. And we will discuss all these changes under these two type of changes. So before discussing that physical changes and chemical changes, let see what is the properties of a substance. Properties of a substance. So what are the properties of substances? Shape, size, color, state of the substance may be liquid, gas or solid, structure. All these properties are again classified into two types: physical properties and chemical properties. So let's see what is physical properties. Properties such as shape, size, color, and state of a substance are called its physical properties. And the changes which takes place due to the change of physical properties are called physical changes. So what is physical changes? A change in which a substance undergoes a change in its physical properties is called a physical change. A physical change is generally reversible. Reversible means the changes can be easily reversed by removing the cause of change. Okay. And irreversible changes cannot be reversed back. So a physical change is generally reversible, or in such a change, no new substance is formed. Let's see some example of physical changes. If we cut a piece of paper into four part and again each part is again cut into four pieces, then we'll get number of pieces of paper. And if we arrange all this paper on a floor together, we'll get back the original paper. Means this cut off piece remains separate, but it gives almost the shape of original paper. So this is a change where shape changes, shape of that paper or size of this paper changes. So as the size of the paper changes, it is a physical change. Again, you see, if we take a piece of chalk and powdered it, so we'll get the chalk powder here. And after that, if you make dough with this powder by adding some water and make that dough into the shape of piece of chalk or chalk piece. So here you see, there are changes. First this piece of chalk changes into powder, and again from this powder we get back that original chalk piece. So this is a physical change. Size changes, shape changes, and again you see, after making dough with water, we can get back that original shape of that chalk piece. So this change can be reversed, or you can say it is a reversible change. Now see another example of physical change. Take some piece of ice in a glass tumbler or plastic glass. If you heat it, this ice melts into water. These are ice. And after boiling, you will find some water vapor. If you cover this container with a lid, you will find some water vapor will be there. And when this water vapor condensed, you will find some water droplet will be there in that container. So this is also a change. Here what happened? That solid state of that ice changes into liquid state, and again from liquid form it changes into vapor form. And when this vapor come in contact with cold surface of that lid, again this vapor, water vapor, changes into water droplet. So this type of changes are physical change, because state of that water is changes. First it's solid, then it liquid, and then it becomes vapor, and again vapor condensed, you get back liquid, and if you again cool this liquid, you will get that solid return. So this is also a reversible change. We can see another changes, very common example. If we dissolve some sugar or salt in water and stir it with a glass rod, you will find sugar solution or salt solution. So this is the dissolution process of salt or sugar. This is also a change, but here it is physical change. If we boil this water and evaporate this water from this sugar solution, that solid sugar remains on the bottom of that container. So this is also a physical change. So all the example, whatever we have discussed till now, here you see no new substance is formed. No new substances are formed. So this is a characteristics of physical change. Means solid water changes into liquid water, again liquid to vapor. So water remains water only. No new substance formed. So this is a characteristics of physical change. We have cut the piece of paper. So that piece of paper and that original papers, both are the paper only. No new substances are formed. Generally, physical changes are reversible. In case of water, you have seen solid ice melts into liquid. Again, when we are boiling that liquid water, it transformed into vapor form. Again, when that vapor is condensed, we get back liquid form of that water. And if we cool that liquid, we'll get back solid ice. So this is a reversible change. Generally, physical changes are reversible. But some cases that changes are irreversible also. We have seen irreversible physical changes in case of piece of paper. If we once cut that paper, we cannot join it again. So that was irreversible changes. Physical properties are changes during physical changes, like शेप साइज कलर स्टेट दिस प्रॉपर्टीज चेंजेस केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज डू नॉट चेंज ड्यूरिंग दैट फिजिकल चेंजेस केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी चेंजेस मीन्स दैट सब्सटेंस विल रिएक्ट एंड न्यू सब्सटेंस विल फॉर्म सो दिस टाइप ऑफ चेंज विल नॉट टेक्स प्लेस इन केस ऑफ फिजिकल चेंज लेट्स सी रिवर्सिबल एंड इरिवर्सिबल फिजिकल चेंजेस सो मेल्टिंग ऑफ आइस इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ रिवर्सिबल चेंजेस फिजिकल चेंजेस डिसोल्यूशंस ऑफ सुगर इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ रिवर्सिबल फिजिकल चेंजेस बिकॉज फ्रॉम दैट सुगर सोल्यूशन अगेन वी कैन गेट बैक सुगर और फ्रॉम सॉल्ट सोल्यूशंस वी कैन गेट बैक सॉल्ट सो डिसोल्यूशंस ऑफ सुगर और सॉल्ट इज ए रिवर्सिबल चेंज ड्राइंग ऑफ क्लॉथ्स मीन्स वेट क्लॉथ्स वेन वी आर ड्राइंग दिस इज ए फिजिकल चेंज मैंड अगेन इफ यू एड वाटर इट बिकम्स वेट सो दिस इज ए रिवर्सिबल चेंज एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इरिवर्सिबल चेंजेस आर एज फॉलोज टीयरिंग ऑफ पेपर यू हैव सीन इन टीयरिंग ऑफ पेपर वंस यू टीयर दैट पेपर यू कैनॉट जॉइन सो इट इज इरिवर्सिबल चेंज ब्रेकिंग ऑफ ग्लास टम्बलर वेन यू ब्रेक दैट ग्लास टम्बलर इट ब्रेक्स इन टू पीसेस बट दैट पीस रिमेन्स ग्लास ओनली नो न्यू सब्सटेंस फॉर्म बट यू कैनॉट जॉइन सो इट इज इरिवर्सिबल फिजिकल चेंज ग्रोथ ऑफ प्लांट्स कैनॉट बी रिवर्स्ड सो थैंक यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस केमिकल चेंजेस